guys, it's Bassin from NC, and the reason I'm starting my video here is so that I hopefully don't spook the fish up here. I'm going to do another video on an ultralight, and I have a Zman white chatterbait here with a lake fork baby blue shad swim tail. So, let's see if we can get this on today. Make it over to that tree. I think I'll probably catch one. I figured as soon as I cast it, I'd probably get one. There's always someone with me. See where that, all that like dust and stuff came from. Got him. Man, they like the chatterbait, I guess. Stop flopping around, I'll get you. I'm gonna go pike fishing pretty soon, so let's practice. This was a pike. I think it was a pike. I don't think my thumb caught in a gill. It's a little better sized. Is that the same one? I don't think it is. See if we can get another. I guess this corner right here. Right there. All right, guys, I'm going to end the video there. If you enjoyed watching me get my chatterbait stuck in the tree, let me follow up. you enjoyed watching me get my chatterbait stuck in the tree, but before that, get two really nice fish, then make sure you leave a like and a comment, subscribe. Let me see if I can get this for the outro. I was looking at it. How cool would that be if you got it? No! He totally was about to bite it. Alright, well, anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Please like, comment, rate, subscribe. Yeah, this has been Bass and Frenzy. Thanks for watching.